Yet cannot these gods save themselves from rust and mud?
From rust and mud.
You can't punish that. I eat it, man.
Hey, when rain falls,
it grows junk up on it.
You can't move.
You can't do shit.
One in the judges, when, how the person again, man? Gideon teared down the altar, and you know, the groove, they all the pastor and the Yahweh worship. And the man, when I sit it from my house with the father, who teared on this? I hear a son Gideon, send him out, to kill him. And Gideon's father said, no, man, they all. Fast God on the worship and kill my son to himself.
Right.
And written, you know, all of this, the whole people see and look at and fear the two
people. And to put a next sense, so people have called and I'm like, see you.
And guess what? See, the Black Panther movie come out, then, and not because it have some Afrocentric like, or some black, some African thing tied to it. I'm going to see Black Panther. They would have never watched. Then, you don't never see theater full. Watching a movie, then about history of slavery. The movie where them show, I mean, I think it was Chicago, where the white police have killed the black people, them in the house and the building, when them siege the building. Then, and there was a big protest about that. There was a movie where come up on it, where show the wickedness of the so-called white man. Theater not full for that, man.
We are not Africans, man.
Africans are different people from us, man. Then we're from the lineage of Shem. We are Israelites. Then we're no damn African, man. Then we're no Egyptians. We're no Ethiopians. Then because Africa is not even a nation, man. Niggas don't even know that. Then Africa is not even a nation. Then Africa is no nation, man. Then.
Yeah, African, that means you're a so-called white man then. That the land was named after a so-called white man.
Yeah. And even this Black Panther movement, if you break down that movie, I'm sure you can find at least one, six or seven different demonic shit you have to do with some African bullshit tonight, yo.
And guess what, the truth tonight, you know, because the truth is in the truth in the movie, but it's the so-called white man, they put it in plain sight, even though it's in plain sight to us, because guess what? The region, there was kind of royalty. Then we get set up like from the west coast of Africa, like some part in North Africa coming down. Then that was our people, man. Then that was our people from the west coast of Africa, Nigeria. Then Ghana. The main niggas that play the movie are not even Africans, man. Then they are Israelites, man.
That was from Jerusalem in 70 AD, yo.
A pure-blooded African cannot play that role, man. Then African can't even act the fuck, can. Man. Then
you used the word a while ago, careful. And what they may see a little article, like I said. Some of these black movement profile they put up. Who really they behind them?
The Egyptologist, Rosetta Stone, the Bible, the Bible, the Egyptologist, the Rosetta Stone, 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 the Egyptologist, the
So what you niggers talking about? Zin, the black culture is nothing, man. Zin, your true history go back, go way beyond Africa, man. Because when the so-called white man beat the fuck heritage out of your arm, beat black culture out of you, if you tell us you're African, beat African out of you, if you tell us you're African, what kind of sense is that? The white man no go all the way if you take away your nationality from you, if you tell it back.
That
doesn't make no sense, man. Zin? But how people love worshiping idols, man. Zin? How people love believing in stories, in what the so-called white man tell them. Zin? Yeah. But continue. Their wife, say, yet cannot these gods save themselves from rust and moss, though they be covered with purple raiment.
Hey, Silas, see there too much in years, but why the hell you not get them out of that grave and come carry all on the back to Ethiopia and Africa, wherever the hell you come from, you?
Zin?
Go on.
And all the other gods with them trusting, man. Zin?
Marcus
God. Marcus
God? Marcus God going to come carry back to Africa, why?
Malcolm X, all of them.
Why the sun? Why the sun and the moon and nature, and why the black woman, why the best of Pisces, why make them something that's carrying back and bringing it to Africa, then, you?
Son of perdition. One love fulfill everything. One love no need nothing else. One love is done. So when a man say one love, and my go to say something else,
No man, I please. This is Wisdom of Solomon,
upon this 14 verse 12, church.
For the devising of idols was the beginning of spiritual fornication.
So what the devising of idols was based upon what? Spiritual fornication, yo.
Rastafari,
which is what basically
is
our people
the
worship.
Almighty.
Right? So that's the way it comes down to you, the devising of idols.
Behold,
is what
I
actually come up to our people, yo.
Hey. Behold, it is I, and none beside me.
And the invention.
Behold, I have not sent them.
Hey, this is where I call scriptures coming to life, yo.
Behold,
Scriptures coming to life. This is where I call the spirit and power of Yahweh Hashem Yahushua, yo.
Your enemy with your mouth.
Exactly, right?
Far from you.
This is what we have when you have the spirit and power of your heart, Hashem Yahushua, being spoken on the highways and byways. We bring out these scriptures in sincerity and truth, and the Lord actually play out what basically happened, right, yo? But guess what? All in time, your heart, Hashem Yahushua, is proven word, yo.
Alright, read back again. This is Wisdom of Solomon 14, verse 12. For the devising of idols. For the devising of idols was the beginning of spiritual fornication, and the invention of them the corruption of life.
Exactly. Hey, nigga, bug the fuck up, yo.
The corrupt of the wheels of our people. Then our people spiritually take on a demon and a negative energy upon themselves by worshiping these idols.
Them idolatry is not only them, it's idolatry, but when I really met it, it's witchcraft, yo.
It's witchcraft,
so them are part of demons associated with them with all of day-to-day. Things that they do, yo. Perfect example, yo. They got a demon on him just now, yo.
And then we tell them, say, yo, we don't want to deal with him. Have some shame for yourself, then. Have some shame, man. Because we know what you're about. Then we know what you're about. We're a teacher lesson. I can even say, yo, we don't want to deal with him. We say, yo, you have to go wait a little because we have to go through a lesson. Now we have to go through something. You need to have the humbleness, man. You say, yo, man, wait. Zin, that's sure. You say, you know why? Because he has to get step in the head, man. Zin, verse 13. For another word came from the beginning. That's one of the worst things about it. For neither were they from the beginning, neither shall they be forever. For by the vain glory of men they entered into the world, and therefore shall they come short to an end.
Exactly. Vain glory of what? Men. Hey, as a matter of fact, you know that chapter here we are in,
For the worshipping of idols, not to be named in the beginning, the cause and the end of all evil. For either they are mad when they be merry, or prophesy lies.
Exactly, just like all of the when come and say, Selassie is the Almighty, yo, prophesying lies, yo. The Almighty is how Bashim now shy, yo.
Selassie is no Almighty.
Quoting scriptures, we find in scriptures that then.
Selassie is a damn heathen, man.
He said the change that shall come. And come and say, surely our fathers have been with lies, vanity and things wearing there's no prophet.
Selassie is nobody. When basically the war broke out in my country, when the Italian name basically, they have got him, you see me? When Selassie have to do? Run to the queen, yo, the royal witch.
And I never arrest a chap from Babylon every day.
And upon the queen.
For either they are mad when they be married, or prophesy life, or live unjustly, or else life be
pursued. Hold on, one at a time, man.
Where is that?
Come on.
For either they are mad when they be married, or prophesy life, or live unjustly.
Every one of them people that worship them dumbass idols here, live unjustly, yo. Always a screw over somebody, always I do some form of folly to get gain, yo. Covicious.
Yeah. I say, yo, my brother basically doing this, yo. Basically, I mean, I'm supposed to be reasonable men. Right? Because people say, you see that they're mad, you see, or they live unjustly. Because brother is cutting. Is him even have talk straight to you in the belief that the Bible and blah 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 blah. But yet him start talk phrases within the scriptures. Is him saying live unjustly, yo? Or the Eliya go mix the scriptures with Selassie? But the Bible condemn Ethiopians.
Hypocrites, yo.
Live unjustly.
Go on.
Or live unjustly, or else forswear themselves.
Everybody nowadays, everybody has God.
Yeah.
Oh God, my God. Holy, everybody turn God all of a sudden.
Deliver
yourselves in the time to come, yo. What?
Get yourself out of slavery. A God did not know I'm in a slavery, no?
You could have never put a God in slavery.
Well, we are in slavery.
God appears here,
we're in slavery. Hey, for in so much as their trust is in idols, which have no life, though they swear falsely, yet they look not to be hurt.
Exactly. And that's the key point, yo. When them do them bullshit, them look not to be hurt, yo, because them serve idols. Right? Them serve idols, so they look not to be hurt, yo. So, you see why them, why them hold fast to these religions, yo. Because them do them bullshit every day, all in day out. No harm has come to them yet.
Hey, a woman who fucked down the whole world. And run kind of church a morning, so she have a safe. So she have a baptized. Or she, not even say baptized, but just go to church. Oh, I go to church because God loved me, same way. Zane, I'm going to repent. Zane, repent for what, man? Zane?
What do I repent?
What do I repent mean? The word repent mean to be sorrowful.